Okay, my name is Emmanuel Ekeletama. I'm the Deputy Chairman in the Central Ghana Revenue Service. The event of today has actually brought together the Enugu business community and the tax community as well. So what we are trying to do is to create that awareness between the service, the Central Revenue Service, and the government as a whole, and the business community, explaining to them the government effort in creating ease of doing business for all of them, as well as their obligation as a concerns payment of the taxes, method of payment, and how we can make their payment very easy for them. We have been able to explain to them our methodology of payment. We have also listened to their concerns about multiple collections in different parts of the state, especially outside the metropolis. We listened to that, we are addressing it. And I can assure you that in a very few days from now, we are going to tackle the head on. As for people who has a control deficit, what is government doing to do with money when tax is collected, I can tell you that even the blind in any way can see that the work is ongoing with smart school going on in every political ward in the state, tier 2 hospital, and 10 kilometer road in every ward. It is visible. Even the recovery of most of our dead or abandoned infrastructure, volleyball infra assets, is coming up. The International Conference Center is up. The Nigeria Hotel will be up very soon. The Abob Oil people are declaring interest in it. The United Pump produce is up. Niger Gas is coming up. Sunrise for Mill is coming up. So the government is doing a lot, creating a new Enugu where all of us envision a city that is beyond our comprehension.
From the reaction, from the reaction.
The reaction is positive. People actually see that government is doing a lot. So, but you know that in tax payment, nobody willingly wants to pay tax because tax is coming from your income. So, but they have to say that they're supposed to pay their tax. They're only complaining about how many taxes they're supposed to pay. All the taxes we are collecting in accordance with the law. We are also going to do a lot to ensure that the taxes they pay, especially in the informal sector, is reduced through consolidation. Even in the informal sector, we are going to consolidate their payment to ensure that they pay once and go about them.